Honda CRV oil life reset with the ignition on. Scroll through your options using the reset button until you get to the oil life. Press and hold. You're going to wait for it to start flashing and say cancel. Okay, then you release the button, turn the knob to the right again, till oil life is flashing, press it, release. It's all flashing, press and hold. And B15 is a B service. One is oil, five is, I think, differential fluid, something like that. Anyway, that's how you do it.